This is exactly like Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood. Welcome. My name is Casey Niestat, and this is my studio. Workshops needed to maintain this studio. So anytime I need to build anything in the studio, I usually start at the workshop. All of these tools here and the layout of everything here is designed with purpose. So everything that's within a hand's reach, within an arm's reach like this, all of this stuff, these are the most frequently. I do have what I think is the world's largest or maybe most expensive peephole, which is this. It's in the front and the back. And I have this because when I was in Africa, I stand on. And then it's just when you get bored during the day, you can just hammer away. Put up over here. At a glance, I want to know if all of my batteries are here and make sure they're all charging. So every charger has a spot, every charger is labeled. And every charger, in theory, should have a battery in it. If the battery's not in it, the battery's in the camera being used. Same sort of idea with this camera set up here. Two take wonder. How are we doing so far there, Mace?
Good, my sir.
I don't believe you. I think you just know that you have to say yes, because if you say no, I'm just going to go home.
We have plans so that this can be quick.
Perfect. So Dan, what's going on here, buddy?
This is me. So when you threw that, this basically broke off, and this is me as a character, like a really broken, sad, sad man.
Okay.
But I gain happiness through finding friends.
Okay. If you're having trouble following along, don't worry, so am I, but you just have to trust the brilliance and the creativity of the great Dan Mace. What do I do now?
Okay, so now it's like... Tell me, how did I get so lost
when I never left home? How was that take? Was that good?
Your performance was outstanding, sir. This action is literally like, you'll be here, and then like on action, you'll come, you'll put your head into frame like that. And you're out, dude.
He's still showing down here for you. Alright, I'll see you guys in a second. Bye, Franny. This is like the second to last scene, is that accurate?
Yeah. So then you've got to wait that second. Yeah. We're perfect, dude.
So are we wrapped?
That's a wrap. Wait, we should stay like this. Like,
okay, great, go.
And that's a wrap.
And that's a wrap. Pretty, say, and that's a wrap.
All right. Thank you so much.
Godspeed, gentlemen.